pasa nada en mi reino. Nothing ever happens in my kingdom. Suddenly there is a commotion and the king starts screaming. La guerra, la guerra. War, war, let's go to war. The excitement is really because a strange cat has shown up in the throne room. He says, "Forgive me, your majesty, I wish to introduce myself. I'm just a cat dressed as a Spanish noble, and I am bringing these rabbits as a present from my lord, the Marquis of Carrabas." The cat then approaches the princess, and in a lovely aria tells her that he carries a message, takes out a letter, and reads it, which expresses his master's admiration. This is followed by a duet with the princess. The cat bows to the king, kisses the princess's hand, and leaves. As the curtain falls, everyone bows to the departing cat.
Firme, mis 10 soldados a pie y 3 de a caballo siguen con sus espadas durmiendo, que sus vainas roncan tristes con turbio sueño de rumbre despertarse a los mariles.
Delicado plato, y los ha cazado este lindo gato.
El marqués, mi amo, yo soy su criado.
¿Nos dice que trae también un venado?
No, un marqués ha hecho una cacería. Señor, y estas piezas galantes.
Decid al marqués que muy obligado me tienes tu afecto.
Está a vuestros pies, para él amaros es el único precepto. Algo más me encarga a mí su criado, qué sé yo. Me ha escrito un recado. A vos lo dirige. Leed si queréis.
Al punto, señora.
¿Qué escribe el marqués? ¿Qué gato tan lindo cumplí?
Thank you. vuestro señor, expresad mi gran contento.
Four takes place outdoors in front of a river. The cat tells the miller he needs to jump in the river. The miller expresses concern about freezing. The cat yells, "Hurry up! The king and his court are coming!" With the miller in the water, the cat starts screaming for help. "Socorro! Socorro!" The king and his court, who have been hunting nearby, learn that the person drowning is the Marquis, and they rescue him. The king orders his chamberlain to undress and give his clothes to the Marquis. The cat officially introduces the Marquis, now dressed with the chamberlain's fancy clothes, and announces a celebration of the rescue at the Marquis's castle. The poor miller wonders where this castle might be. Led by the cat, the king orders his court to follow. The march begins, and as the miller and the princess lag behind, he gallantly offers his arm.
Che morire del frio!
Sed obediente, amo mio, et me lo agradece meis, e mos desperar al rei che viene con la princesa.